What's up, my Blazing Knights? It's me, Blazeix, and welcome back to Blazeix Reacts. Today, we're going to be reacting to something that I found in my recommendation list. As much as you know, I am a big Sonic fan. I have played Sonic Adventures 1 and 2, and I've played Heroes, and I have even played Sonic Colors Ultimate, I think it was called. Yeah, Sonic Colors Ultimate. Yeah, I'm reading it over there because that's where I keep most of my games. And honestly, I'm excited for the new game to drop, which is why I'm excited to bring you. We'll be reacting to Sonic Frontiers Prologue Divergence. So I was putting in my pre-order and apparently this dropped. And I didn't even know it dropped despite me being subscribed to this channel and also having the notification bell on. So if you guys want to keep up with videos, click the notification bell. But honestly, I'm excited for the new game to drop. I'm excited mainly because it's another Sonic game and it looks really good. And the music obviously sounds good. Sonic music already sounds good. But I'm really excited mainly because it's a new Sonic game. A brand new Sonic game. Looks good, feels good, and it definitely looks like it might be a good turning point for the company. And I'm excited. I cannot wait to get into the reaction. It's a very short video, so I have more to say afterwards. So without further ado, let's get into the reaction. Wanna go check out the Sonic the Hedgehog channel? The link will be down below. Wanna go check out the original video itself above? I can't go check it out. Let's jump right in. Without further ado, Blazeix Reacts, let's play some action!
Angel Island.
Is that Red Lightning?
Of mysteries.
Is that Knuckles?
My home. I am its guardian. I watch over the Master Emerald.
That's Knuckles. Every living thing. That's Knuckles' voice.
That is to say, all the plants and animals. Any other kind of civilization has long since disappeared from the island. I do things on my own, and that's just how I like it. I don't need anyone else to get by. But sometimes, I wonder how things would be if I hadn't been given this responsibility.
Rare power comes very responsibility.
I chose for this duty. Perhaps it's karma. Thousands of years ago.
Wait, is that T'Call?
Attempted to steal a power that wasn't there.
Is that T'Call? It's T'Call Cannon? Bro!
The question is, who's
bro, T'Call is... Oh my gosh!
Who built this shrine to the Emeralds? And where did they go?
Oh my gosh, the call is canon. I'm excited. Yes, now I'm even more excited for the game.
To protect my home, I need to know every possible vulnerability. I've explored the island top to bottom, but I still manage to find something new every day. New routes between regions, ruins of different echidna tribes. And remnants of some group that came
before. Aww, Knuckles helping the chow. What was that? What was that in the back? Wait, does that chow look
Come
like knights?
I'll help. Here, this is what you were looking for, right?
Knuckles helping the chow. That's adorable.
This is different. Oh.
What is that? Wait. That definitely looks like the thing Sonic was standing on in the first, in one of the previous trailers.
It's old, even older than these ruins. I wonder.
My boy, where did you go? Knuckles!
What was that? What? Where am I? This isn't my island. Is this another one of your tricks, Eggman? Show yourself!
What? Is this Starfall?
Oh, an ambush, huh? Your funeral.
Knuckles, you got this! Dang! Ooh! Oh, that's awesome! Oh, dang, they just made... Knuckles is, like, strong.
This better show
actually, he's always been strong.
We'll settle this in a fair fight. And after I win, you'll send me home. Got it?
Huh? This is why you don't mess with Knuckles. He's a brawler. This art style, though, I'm not gonna lie, it looks really good. Man, Nux, how did you let them catch you like that?
I do things on my own. That's just how I like it.
I know how they did, but, like,
I need
seriously.
Anyone else to get by. But sometimes...
That was really good. But man, was it just great to see T'Challa again. For those that don't know, T'Challa appeared in Sonic Adventure 1 because of Chaos. He was one of the echidnas. And one of the characters that kind of helped out in the game. Not helped out, like, he goes back in time, and you talk to her, you talk to her, and you kind of know the history about it. You also know the history of Chaos, one of my favorite villains. I love Chaos, honestly. He's really good. He's just a blob, but a monster nonetheless. But I am grateful that T'Challa has been brought up after all these years, because I feel like nobody talks about T'Challa. Just as much as nobody talks about Kreen, because good lord. At least T'Challa got some screen time. When's the last time Kreen got some? Sega! Bring back Kreen! But this was a great little cartoon. Like, this art style looked really good. And it kind of makes me think, is Starfall somehow connected to Angel Island? Is it like a bigger piece of Angel Island? There's some history that happened between Angel Island and Starfall Island? Like, honestly, this makes me have more questions, and I cannot wait to play this game! Oh my gosh, this is gonna be awesome! Anyways, enough rambling. I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope you guys are ready for when Sonic Frontiers comes out. Are you planning to get the game? Are you planning to wait until it comes on sale? Are you planning on watching some gameplays of it? Leave a comment down below, because I'm ready for when Sonic Frontiers comes out. Because it's going to be great, nonetheless. Even if... No, I'm not going to say, you know, because it's not going to be terrible. It's going to be great! It's going to be a great game, nonetheless! Anyways, I do hope you all enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, add to your favorites, want to see more scorchin videos from this channel, subscribe. I make videos weekly or daily, depending on my schedule. Have any requests for reactions whatsoever, leave a link to that video down below. Make sure it's something I'd be interested in, like Sonic, Mario, or Pokemon, and I will definitely react to it. Our goal is to hit 10,000 subscribers, so help me reach that goal, and you will get a special video from yours truly. With that being said, I hope you all enjoy. Stay tuned for more videos, and remember, many hearts never part. Let them all, Blazing Knights, Blazeix, BLAZIN OUT! Until next time, take care.